Yeah, you're gonna find people all over the world on there. So.
Oh, that's a question.
No, what it'll be is it'll just be like your phone will say, hey, Jordan's on right now. And I'm on for a few hours.
So. Oh, okay. That makes sense.
Yep. Okay. We good? This is doing better. Yep, it's just an ad. There's me. Straighten it out a little. So another thing is, you can, on your phone, you can chat and say, hey, what's up, on there, and talk to people, so, which is nice. I'll show you where I have my problems. This stage I do really good on. This formation. Turn off? Of course. You good? Oh, cool. So, no way.
cool to me.
See me miss that one?
Yeah.
Yeah, I thought I had it.
I was like, really? Alright.
So the second formation is where I have the most deaths. Second wave. It's gonna be right at the beginning, and then when I go underneath the red butterfly. So right here. Yeah, and then right underneath here. So I sit underneath those guys and take them all out. Another one. Naomi. Yeah. She sure is. I'm gonna go down there and hang out after. Yeah, I'll just play my first two lives, and then if Jake wants to hop on, he can do that final game, and then you guys can get out, or you guys are welcome to stay as long as you want. Let's see if I can get a challenge there, huh? There we go. That's I do that a lot. Thank you. It's what the double tap does right there. Well,
I didn't get all four of them.
You'll see, they'll... I'll run over and do that double tap, and on the left side, you see me knock two of them out. That's my favorite bonus stage, by the way.
Yeah.
That's the best one. So 20. But if you look closely, I'm just doing this pattern over and over. That's all it is. This one is hard for challenge stages. It took a while to learn it on slow fire, and I didn't even get it there. But you're supposed to cut across. Is a bonus stage. I'll show you how I do this. This is bonus stage 7. It's pretty easy. You just stay in the corners on slow fire. You can't do this on fast fire, but on slow fire it's a very effective method. There it is. Alright. So I use the corners a lot as guiding points on where to line up my ship. don't know if you can see that or not. I'll usually go to the right corner a lot. Bonus stage is hard to learn, but nice. You're sitting at, you can actually sit at one spot and do it.
See that?
Yeah.
Dialed in now. Yeah. That is how you want to do that, right there.
Four bugs left over.
Yeah.
That's exactly what you want. That one I had three, and then the top.
Galaga.
What's up, who's ever watching? What's going on?
Thank you.
I'll burn them out.
We'll see what.
That's right. I'll use it. Anywhere between 600 and 1.2 in my first life. Yeah. Sometimes.
Listen up, guys. My good friend here, Jake, is going to hop on and play a game. So we're going to have him say his name on here. And
Jake Hefflefinger.
Oh, hold on. The lighting was terrible. Here, look at it this way. There you go.
Jake Hefflefinger.
There he is. So he's going to hop on and he's going to play. Hopefully if the stream doesn't die. Jeez. I've had the stream die on me like twice today. I've never had that happen.
All right, hold on. Don't put those in just yet. I gotta show the carpet. There you go.
Make it official. It's an official game. There you go. All right. Wait. Well, it won't register for you. There it is. Go ahead. Throw it in.
Give it a try. Let's see it. Let's cross our fingers.
Yep. Let's see if you get a million, buddy. Think you can do it?
His score was 483,990.
Yes. That's awesome. You remember that. That'd be great. Two player, right?
There you go.
That's awesome. I think I don't know this. I'm able to that. You can tell you. You're going to get back and forth records from the start. Side that night. three or four times where I'll just start
Crash bash. Until the end of December. Yes.
And then what will you switch to?
Crash Tag Team Racing.
Oh, yeah.
88,000.
Some people watching. What's up, everybody? This is Jordan. I'm got my buddy Jake here from the Quarter Barrel. He's putting up a score today. It's not even me playing.
Oh,
keep going in between. Going in between my shots every time. Oh! Beat the high score.
Good job, buddy. Thanks.
Meet Jordan's score for
nice and done. See? I figured that one.
Right between. Stage 50.
Well,
Stage 60. At the speed of lightning. 66.
My rival at The barcade I go to. At Quarter Barrel. Yeah. He's awesome, though. Every single time I go in there and see his name up there, I'd have to beat his score. So he may be a better player. Oh.
Enough of this. Vader, release him. Make me.
People are saying, oh, that was great. You know what I mean? Like, people on here know that they're there. It's just like friends and anybody. You can choose another Billy Mitchell's on.
What's up, Billy Mitchell?
Well, he's not on Ashley right now, but. Oh, 78. That's way better. Nicely done. Mm-hmm. 900. We're going to submit this one. So what we'll do is this. I'm going to show the carpet again. Let them know that it's arcade.
Hi.
Oh, yeah. Fantastic. And then I'm going to show your face one more time. Oh, see? Somebody's blogging you on there.
Yeah. Say thanks, buddy.
Thank you.
Ah, you did great. And then we'll show your face. I'm going to say peace out. And I just switched the camera around. Let's see here. Hopefully. There it is. All right.
See ya.
Thank you for watching. Thanks, guys.